Hello everyone, today we are going to perform ALO and MULO practical using this PCM modem kit. So first we have to set the input. So we are using the DMM and we have set it to 20 volt range, as you can see. So we'll take the input and put it in this input setting, and we'll use the command and put it to the ground terminal. As you can see, we have 2.8 volt on the reading. First we'll take two readings for this practical, that is 0.2 volt and 0.4 volt. So we'll set the input to 0.2 volt as on the multimeter. So we have set the input to 0.2 volt. We will connect this input to the input of MULO. To the input of MULO compression. We'll check if the input signal is coming to this terminal or not. And as you can see, the input signal is coming to the input of the MULO. And we'll check the output. It should be more than 0.2, as we are compressing, the signal should be amplified. And as you can see, the output comes to be around 1.3 volt. So we gave input of 0.2 volt and the output came to be as 1.3 volt. Now we'll increase the input signal to 0.4 volt. For that we have to again set this to the input section. And we'll increase the input to 0.4 volt. Now we'll take this terminal again and check the output at the MULO compression output. As you can see, the output comes to be around 1.63 volt. That is, we have amplified the input signal. This is the setup for compression. Now we'll expand the same signal. For that, again we'll set the input to 0.2 volt. And we will take the output of compression here and put it to the input of the expansion in the MULO table. Now we'll check the output from this terminal. It should be around 0.2 only, because we have first amplified 0.2 to 1.3 and then it should be again 0.2. So as you can see, the voltmeter shows 0.2 volt reading, which is very accurate. For the second reading, now we'll increase the input to 0.4 volt. Check the output on the MULO expansion output. So the output is again 0.4 volt. That is, we have successfully compressed the signal and then expanded the signal. So the output comes to be 0.4 volt. This is the experiment for MULO. Now this was the reading for MULO. Now we'll perform the ALO experiment. First again we have to set the input. We'll set the input 2.2 volt. And take the input from there and put it to the input terminal of the ALO compressor. We'll check the output. It should be more than 0.2 volt, as we are amplifying the signal. And as you can see, the output comes to be around 1.54 volt on the DMM. So for 0.2 volt, we are getting the output to be 1.55 volt. Now we'll perform the expansion of this from here only. So we'll connect the output of the compression to the input of the expansion. And we'll check the output. It should be around 0.2 volt, as first we are amplifying and then we are attenuating the signal. as you can see on the DMM, we are getting the reading around 0.2 volt, that is 0.18, so which is the required output. Next reading we will take as 0.4 volt, so that we have to first set the signal to 0.4 volt. So as you can see, we have set the input to 0.4 volt, and now we will check the output of the compression. So the output is around 1.82 volt, that is, we have successfully amplified the signal from 0.4 volt to 1.82 volt. Now we'll expand it, that is, attenuate the signal and check the output, which should be again near 0.4 volt, as we are first amplifying and then attenuating the same signal. As you can see, the output is 0.38 volt, that is nearer to the 0.4 volt input that we had set earlier. This is the experiment of the A law and mu law. Thank you for watching.